Don't forget to join us next Friday at 7 p.m. for Stations of the Cross here on YouTube and Facebook.